Police identifying a woman killed just before midnight. Brownsville police say 43-year-old Karina Ricorte died when she was hit by a vehicle going northbound on the 33,000 block of U.S. Highway 77. That's the expressway just north of Brownsville. Though authorities are not releasing too many details, we do know the driver did stop to render aid. Ricorte died at the scene and no arrests have been made. The incident remains under investigation tonight.